Warm wishes to one and all. Myself, my name is Sai Kiran. I am Max faculty in Velamala IIT Foundation. Today's our topic is elimination of theta. Okay, what is elimination of theta means? Okay, if they are given a trigonometric equation, another trigonometric equation they are given. Okay, we need to change them the trigonometric equation into algebraic equation. Okay, whenever we are changing the trigonometric equation into algebraic equation, then that is called elimination of theta. For example, they are given x is equal to a cos theta, y is equal to some a sin theta is given. Okay, two trigonometric equation they are given, x is equal to a cos theta, y is equal to a sin theta. We need to change them as algebraic equation. Okay, by using trigonometric identities or ratios, whatever it is, we need to change them this one as a algebraic equation. How we can change? Okay, for example, when I have x is equal to a cos theta, they are given. I'll take a this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. Okay, I'll do 1 square plus 2 square, that means equation 1 we need to do squaring on both sides, and equation 2 we can do squaring on both sides and add them. Then what is happened? Okay, that means just here once observe, x square left hand side we can observe, plus left hand side here y square, which is equal to right hand side a cos theta whole square, plus here also a sin theta whole square. Okay, just here once observe, then what you are getting? X square plus y square is equal to, okay, here when you simplify this one, what you are getting? A square into cos square theta. Plus, here also, when you simplify this one, a square into sin square theta. Just for these two, what we can take common means a square is common. Whenever we are taking a square is common, x square plus y square is equal to, whenever we are taking a square is common, then what is left? Cos square theta plus sin square theta. Okay, that means what you are getting? Cos square theta plus sin square theta is nothing but one of the identity. Then we are getting what? That means what we can write? X square plus y square is equal to a square into 1. Just here once of the x square plus y square is equal to a square. Okay, here what do you observe? X is equal to a cos theta, y is equal to a sin theta. They are given trigonometric equation. We are changing into algebraic equation. Then we are eliminating theta or not in this equation. We are converting to algebraic equation. Whenever we are converting to algebraic equation, elimination theta will be eliminated. This is called elimination of theta. And next example, eliminate theta from x is equal to a sin theta, y is equal to b cos theta. Same example before, what they are given means x is equal to a sin theta, y is equal to a cos theta. Okay, same coefficient is multiplied, here different. Okay, just we need to change them as a trigonometric identity, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Okay, how we can change that means, first we can take x is equal to a sin theta. Okay, I want only sin square, sin only, then a will send to this side, means it will become x by a is equal to sin theta. This is equation 1 we can did as. Okay, next one, y is equal to b cos theta, they are given. B cos theta they are given. Just b will send to this side, means y by b is equal to cos theta. This is equation 2. Same thing, what we can do? 1 square, equation 1 square plus equation 2 square. First observe the left hand sides. What is there given? X by a whole square. X by a whole square. Plus here left hand side. Y by b whole square. Is equal to. What is there given? Sin square theta plus cos square theta. This is nothing but again identity. Then okay, when you simplify this one, what you are getting? X square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. Okay, once of the trigonometric equation we are converting to algebraic equations. Example, eliminate theta from x is equal to a secant theta plus tan theta whole square, y is equal to b into secant theta minus tan theta whole square. Same way, before question what we done, okay, we want only secant theta plus tan theta whole square, then a will send to this side, means then it will become x by a is equal to secant theta plus tan theta whole square. Okay, let it be, this is equation one. In the same way, okay, we want secant theta minus tan theta whole square, b will send to this side, means y by b is equal to what you are getting, secant theta minus tan theta whole square. This is equation 2. Okay, we know related to this one, we know secant theta and tan theta, we know one of the trigonometric identity, what is that, means secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Okay, we need to convert into like that. How we can convert, means just when you multiply these two, then what is happened, that is equation 1 into equation 2, whenever we are doing, that means left hand side, what is there given, x by a into y by b is equal to secant theta plus tan theta whole square into secant theta minus tan theta whole square. Just here once of the, when you simplify this one, x y by a b is equal to, okay, a square plus b, sorry, a square into b square. A square into b square means a b whole square you can write. That means what you can write? Secant theta plus tan theta into secant theta minus tan theta whole square. Okay, just here once of the, it is nothing but a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b means what we can write? A square minus b square we can write. That means xy by ab is equal to, just when you multiply those two, sorry, a square minus b square. Okay, whole square it is the square we are writing. Just here once observe, it is nothing but one of the identity, secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. That means xy by ab is equal to 1 square. 1 square means 1. We can write xy by ab is equal to 1 or what we can write, xy is equal to ab. We can observe one more thing. This is another important one. Just if a cos theta plus b sin theta is equal to x and b cos theta minus a sin theta is equal to y, then x square plus y square value. Okay, that is nothing but square of this one is nothing but square of whole thing. Okay, here this whole thing. Okay, square of this one is square of this whole thing, and sum of those two squares is equal to how much they are asking. Nothing but, okay, this is equation 1 we can treat as, and it is equation 2 we can take. Okay, just what we are doing, 1 square plus 2 square, 1 square plus 2 square, that means, okay, just x, we are taking RHS first, x square, okay, that one RHS is y square, which is equal to what you are getting, a cos theta plus b sin theta whole square plus b cos theta minus a sin theta whole square. Okay, just when you simplify that one, what we are getting, x square plus y square is equal to a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square means what we can write, a square plus b square plus 2ab. That means what we can write, a square means a cos theta whole square, can I write, a square into cos square theta plus b square. B square means b square into sin square theta plus 2ab. 2ab means 2 into a cos theta into b sin theta, that is nothing but 2ab cos theta sin theta. Okay, in the same way, just here once observe, it is looking like a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square means what we can write, plus of a minus b whole square means we can write plus of, okay, no need to change the symbols, plus of means directly you can write a square plus b square minus 2ab. That means a square means b square into cos square theta plus a square into sin square theta minus 2ab cos theta into sin theta. Just here once of the minus 2ab cos theta sin theta plus 2ab cos theta sin theta cancel. Just here once can observe, okay, x square plus y square is equal to, okay, a square into cos square theta, here a square into sin square theta. When you take a square is common, a square is common, then what you are getting? Cos square theta plus sin square theta. Okay, in same way, b square into sin square theta plus b square into cos square theta. Just b square you can take common for these two. Plus b square you can take common, then what you are getting? Sin square theta plus cos square theta. Just what you are getting? Again, trigonometric identity, cos sin square theta plus cos square theta value. Well, that means what you are getting? X square plus y square is equal to a square into 1 means a square plus here b square into 1 means b square. That means x square plus y square is equal to a square plus b square. In the same way, sometimes they are given a cos theta plus b sin theta is equal to some c. Okay, then they will ask b cos theta minus a sin theta value how much. That is nothing but y value we want. Whenever y value we want, just x square will send to that side, means what you are getting? Y square is equal to a square plus b square minus x square. Okay, we want only y value. Square will send to that side, means what you can get? Y is equal to plus or minus square root of a square plus b square minus x square. In the same way, in the place of x, they will give any other variable. Okay, then y is equal to plus or minus square root of a square plus b square minus x square. Just here, you can remember, a cos theta plus b sin theta is equal to x, and b cos theta minus a sin theta is equal to y. Then we want x square plus y square value is nothing but a square plus b square. Now the next example, eliminate theta from x by a cos theta plus y by b sin theta is equal to 1. X by a sin theta minus y by b cos theta is equal to 1. Okay, just it is nothing but before example, just what is there given? A cos theta plus b sin theta is equal to 1. Okay, here a cos theta b cos theta. Next, okay, in the same equation, in the place of sin they are given cos, they are given sin. Both are same only. They are same process we can do. Okay, we can get the same answer only. Okay, that is nothing but whenever here this is a and this is b, this is x, we can treat, okay, same, okay, b a x. Then what you are getting? X square plus y square is equal to a square plus b square only, na? Okay, and that means x square plus y square is equal to a square, means here a means x by a whole square plus y by b whole square. That is nothing but what you are getting? 1 plus 1 is equal to x square by a square plus y square by b square. That is x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 2. Okay. If you want to simplify this one, means same thing. This is equation 1 we can take. This is equation 2 we can take. Same thing. What we can do? 1 square plus 2 square you can do. 1 square plus 2 square you can do means we are getting the same answer. A plus b whole square. Okay. A minus b whole square. When you simplify this one, we are getting the same answer. So next example, if a cos theta is equal to b sin theta, a into cos cube theta plus b into sin cube theta is equal to sin theta into cos theta, then we want to find a square plus b square. Just here once of the, I'll take a second one. A cos cube theta plus b sin cube theta is equal to sin theta into cos theta. Okay, just here once of the, I'm writing a into this one, can I write cos theta into cos square theta plus b into sin theta, can I write? Sin theta into sin square theta is equal to sin theta into cos theta. Just here once of the A cos theta is equal to what we can write? B sin theta we can write. Okay, A cos theta is equal to B sin theta. In the place of here, what can I write? B sin theta into cos square theta plus B cos, sorry, B sin theta. B sin theta means what we can write? A cos theta we can write, no? A cos theta into sin square theta, which is equal to sin theta into cos theta. Just here once of the, for these two we can take anything is common. Sin theta, cos theta. Cos theta, sin theta. That means sin theta, cos theta you can take common. Whenever we are taking sin theta, cos theta common, then what is left? B cos theta plus, yeah, sin theta, cos theta common. A sin theta is equal to sin theta into cos theta. Yeah, these two cancel. Cos sin theta, cos theta, sin theta, cos theta cancel. Then what you are getting? B cos theta plus A sin theta is equal to 1. In the same way, just here once of the, what is one of the thing is they are given? A cos theta is equal to B sin theta. This one will send to this side means, okay, let it be, this is equation 1, okay, this one will send to this side, okay, from this is a, some star you can take, okay, from star, just here one of the, okay, B sin theta will send to this side, then what is happened means, A cos theta minus B sin theta is equal to 0. Just once observe these two. Okay, these two are looking like a before example. What is that? B cos theta plus A sin theta is equal to X. Okay, A cos theta minus B sin theta is equal to Y. Then X square plus Y square is equal to A square plus B square. That means A square plus B square is equal to what we can write? X square plus Y square. That means A square plus B square is equal to what is X means? 1 square plus 0 square. That is nothing but what we can write? A square plus B square is equal to 1 we can get. Next example, eliminate theta from X is equal to sin theta plus cos theta, Y is equal to sin theta into cos theta. For this example, just see here once of the, okay, what I will do means, this is equation 1 we can take, this is equation 2 we can take. I'll take a 1 square. What is 1 square means? X square is equal to, okay, sin theta plus cos theta whole square. When you simplify this one, what you are getting? X square is equal to, when you simplify this one, what you are getting? A plus B whole square means sin square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 into sin theta into cos theta. When you simplify this one, what you are getting? X square is equal to 1 plus 2 into sin theta cos theta. When you want to remove this one, then eliminate theta. Okay, what is sin theta into cos theta means y only, no? Okay, when you multiply with equation 2 with 2, okay, then what is happened? Okay, 2y is equal to 2 sin theta cos theta. Okay, both sides we can subtract 2y. That is nothing but x square minus 2y, okay, which is equal to 1 plus 2 sin theta into cos theta. What is 2y means? 2 you can multiply here only, no? That means what you are getting? Minus 2 into sin theta cos theta. And you cancel these two. That means what you are getting? X square minus 2y is equal to 1. Just here one of the. Thank you.